for News 3.
Such a good story. And we've got to add, Adam, that Margaret did try to interview Skyler, but he was just a little too overwhelmed to be back home with his parents.
That's why we don't know what he's been up to.
Yeah, that's why we don't know what he's been up to. He respectfully declined.
Hey, KJ.